Hey there, so in today's tutorial I'm going to show you my export settings for 4K footage to get the best possible quality on YouTube. So every video that you saw on my channel was exported using this setting, so let's jump into Premiere and I will show you what you need to do in order to export the same quality as I do. Let's go! So we're inside Premiere and let's assume that our footage is ready to be exported. Press Ctrl M to open the export settings. So for format choose H.264 and for preset choose Match Source High Bitrate. In order to change the file name as well as the location, click on this output name. So make sure these checkboxes are checked. Let's go to the video settings. You can click Match Source to match our source. And if something is incorrect, you can uncheck this and change the resolution from here. We can do the same for frame rate. You can uncheck this and change the frame rate if something is incorrect. But in my case, everything is correct. I will leave it as is. So with this field order, you will leave it progressive, aspect ratio, you will leave it square pixels 1.0. And if you want to work with 10-bit footage or heavily grade something, I recommend you to check this checkbox. Let's go to the encoding settings and you have two options. So in case if you choose hardware encoding, this will enable your GPU and it will help to render everything faster. So uncheck this profile, choose high for profile, and for the level change it to 5.2. Let's go to the bitrate settings. So you have three options: constant bitrate, variable bitrate one pass, and variable bitrate two pass. You are going to go with constant bitrate. And what is variable bitrate? So basically, if you have something that requires higher bitrate, it will go, for example, if you have leaves in your footage or something is moving constantly, it will go with higher bitrate for dead frames. And if you have something static, it will go with lower bitrate. So in our case, we will go with constant bitrate. And we will choose the target bitrate as 100. So nothing else should be changed here. And also you wanna check this, use maximum render quality. So check this also, and you are ready to export. So you can save this as a preset. For example, I'm gonna name this like, I don't know, 4K high quality export, something like so, and I'm gonna save this. And each time if you want to render like this, you can change your preset to 4K high quality export, and you can just export it, or you can send it to Media Encoder to export. So this is it. This is it for today's tutorial, and if you want to download the preset and you don't want to mess up with the settings, you can go to the description down below and download it totally free. So I hope you like this video and you find it useful. And if yes, please put the thumbs up. It will help a ton. Sub to the channel and I will see you in the next one. Till then, stay awesome.